What happened to thousands of converted temples? What happened to the money usurped by Abrahamics? Why are temples still being targeted and demolished? Why is the temple money being seized by state governments? Why are only temples brought under administration? Why are temples not given autonomy? Reclaim India. Reclaim temples.